Yo, what's up, guys? It's your boy Ambitious Kid, and in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how to make amapiano like the low keys right here on Castic 3. And guys, the good news is that I'm going to be giving away this project file to all my subscribers for free. Yes, guys, for free. So guys, subscribe and download this project file from the link below this video on the description. Okay, guys, so let's load the project file. Here is the low keys project file. I'm quickly gonna play for you guys, and then I'll go with you step by step, showing you guys how I made it and tips and tricks and how the low keys and all that. So, okay, guys, here it is. Fire, fire, guys. Hot project file. Guys, subscribe so that you can get this project file. And if you subscribe, you can download it with the link below this video, guys. So make sure you subscribe so you can get it and you cannot miss it. So, okay, guys, moving on to this beatbox. What I have is the kick and the Vigro Deep Shaker here. This other shaker, a perk, and a triangle. And then they all sound like this, all in all. Fire, guys, fire. Okay, so moving on to my congas, I believe, because like I use the rimshot 2 conga 1 drum and this Rashki voice. I hope you guys know Rashki. He's good, he's really awesome. So okay, guys, this is how it sounds like. Fire, guys, fire. So moving on to the pet synth, actually this is where I used my strings. So this is how I use them. They sound just like this. Okay, here are my strings, just like that. And the reason why they sound so smooth and awesome, let me show you this cool tip and trick, is that I switched off the high and the mid. As you can hear, it doesn't sound clean anymore, but when you take the mid and the high, like switch them off and then like add some reverb, it gives you that smooth pad that you hear right now. So okay, guys, moving on to the snare. This is my snare and this is the second snare. So this is how they sound like. Fire, guys, fire. Actually, the snare, guys, boosts the song. So as you can hear, most songs that have snares are fire. So yeah, even this one has. So okay, guys, this is how I did my snares. Moving on to the PCM synth, I have the lead. This is my lead and this is how the lead plays. Fire, guys, fire. Fire, guys. Nice lead. Okay, guys, since you've seen the lead, and yeah, I've tripled the lead, as you can see. This lead, that lead, just like that. And then here it changes, just like that, guys. Fire. So moving on to the bell. I'm not sure. Yeah, and then this is how the bell sounds like. The bell, you actually find it here on Castic 3 on the sub synth. If you can check here, you'll find the bell right there. Nice bell, guys. Nice bell. Most people use it on hip hop and all that, but this is how it sounds like. You'll not be able to hear it because I lowered the volume, but it sounds like this. Fire, guys. So let's resume. We were, yeah. We are going to the pet scent right now, and this is how my pet scent looks like. Let me take it here. Nice, nice choir voice sound. It's the Sandy Pad, and it sounds like this. And where I found this Sandy Pad is actually on Custom 3. Right there, you see the Sandy Pad right there. And then with a little bit of mastering, as I showed you earlier, that you take the high, put it on low, just like that. And you take the mid, you put it on low, you switch it off. Actually, you take a little bit of reverb. You can add a little bit of delay if you want, but I don't add that. So, okay, that's how I did my second pad. So, this is my second Vox. This is my Vox. It has the Rusky voice, this Vox, and the Skabza UFO. So, this sounds like this. Fire, guys, fire. And it also has pattern one. Pattern one sounds like this, where I used the E-Vox and the Rashki Vox. They sound like this. And then pattern two sounds like this. Fire, guys. So moving on to my log drum, I have the bass playing log, as you can see up front, up top, right here. You can see the bass log. Fire. Good log drum. So this is how it sounds like. Okay, guys, probably right now you are wondering how I did these. Where are they? These sounds, these nice sounds. As you can hear them, how I made this nice sounds. This is what I did. I actually placed one, patiently lowered the volume to, like, as you can see, the level here, and it goes down just like that. This is how I did these nice log drums, that they go like knock. And then this is how I chopped them. And then this is how you chop on Custic 3. You just go to the last grid here, and then it'll give you this nice sound, as you can see here. Where is that sound? I think this chopping sound. Let me just demonstrate it to you. This sound. You just go to the last grid, just like that, and then you just place just like that. It will give you this crr sound. This that is nice and popular, mostly used by Caltonic and the Lokis too. Fire, guys. But we're just gonna remove that now. I know it's fire, but let's remove it for now, cause yeah, I don't even know why. But okay, guys, moving on to my other instrument. This is my second log drum. Let me quickly write it. Log 2, my second log drum. Save that right there. And then this is how it looks like. And then what I actually did is that it sounds like this. Fire, guys. This is how my second log drum goes like. It actually works along with the first log drum, as you can hear the difference. They are actually fire when they work together. So okay, that's my second log drum right there. And guys, this is my flute. Nice, nice low bass sound. This is how it sounds like. I just did freehand. Okay, guys, since you've seen this flute, and basically you find it right here on the sub scene, right here lowly, yeah, right here low bass, you find it right here. And then guys, the clash, I use the Vigro Deep Clash, by the way. It's nice for entries. And then finally, the last Graphics, and I'm pretty sure you guys are wondering this. This is the FX for the Loki's, I'm pretty sure, famous, popular, and it's it. And then, yeah, that's how I did the Loki's type beat right here on Castic 3. Thank you guys so much. And guys, don't forget to subscribe and download this project file from the link below this description. And please don't forget to leave a comment if you've got your project file, guys. Thank you so much. And stick on for the next video because I'm gonna be releasing some more doper and extreme content. So make sure you are there to see that and make sure you don't miss it. Peace.